What time is it? It's time for Celebrity Fortune. Oh my gosh, it says it right there. Time for Celebrity Fortune Cookie. Who is this guy? I don't know. There's about a million guys in Brooklyn. Here we go. Bob Dylan. We've heard from Bob Dylan recently, but it's always good to hear from him again because he has so many good things to say. Can you imagine? Bob Dylan's had an unbelievable career. You could never name how many songs he's written. He doesn't even know how many songs Bob Dylan's written. It's pretty astonishing when you get right down to it. Here we go. By the way, if you've never listened to Bob Dylan's Theme Time Radio, his own radio show on YouTube that he did a few years ago, take it from me, it's a heck of a good investment of your time. Keep your feet on the ground, even though friends flatter you. I could swear this is the last time we got Bob Dylan. It was exactly that same fortune. Well, we've had it recently anyway. Keep your friends on the ground. Keep your friends on the ground. And let your feet flatter you. That's not right. Well, anyway, obviously it's a useless fortune. But you don't want to let your friends flatter you. No, let them flatter you, I say. Let me rewrite this completely. Your friends love you. They know your best points. They probably think more of you than you do. So let them flatter you all they want. And if you need to keep your feet on the ground, for electrical conducive purposes, or to walk somewhere, or to maybe somebody's drawing an imprint around your feet for an art project. I don't know, but do that if you have to. I'm adrift on this one. What does this mean to you? Let me know in the comments below. I love to hear from you. And I'll see you tomorrow. Celebrity Fortune Cookie. Hey there, thanks for watching. I appreciate it. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video. We've got new videos every day, and we hope to keep in touch with you.